Hi, welcome to Counterculture Labs. This is an open community lab where you can do or learn how to do real science.
Hey, welcome to Omni. Come follow me, I'll give you the tour. There's a ton to do here at Omni.
This is a project of autonomy. This is a project of having a independent control of this area, right? This is a project of self-governance. Eight police, right? And a millionaire owner and the bulldozer came. They wanted to level it. They wanted to clear everything out, and that's it, you know? And we got people ready to take different types of action to protect it, right? This was a defense that we mobilized today. And their plans for the development is to build condos for the elite of the Bay Area. We're not the elite. We have no chance in those condos.
Keep the Millers in their home! Keep the Millers in their home!
My mother grew up here. My grandfather had chicken coops in the back. We had rabbits, a full-blown garden in the back of this house. We got a lot of We're trying to keep them here. It's hard to hold on to your family and stay together when you're like this. We just thank you all for coming out and supporting us. It's really hard to stand behind people when you feel like you just don't have no hope.
Revolution.
About the U.S. Marshals, trained professional bounty hunters. How do they make mistakes like this? Why does nobody apologize to my family? Forgive me because I'm grown. But what about this 4-year-old girl? My daughter has 100 more years to live.
Because apparently, when we read the police chief's report, he says that Pedie attacked the officer. So let's just begin. We're talking September 14th.
Okay, I was bringing Pedie out the store, bringing him to my house. The police was parked on the side. I got to the corner. The police told me and my grandson to go the fuck home. He told Pedie, you bring your ass around the corner.
When I got out, when I was getting out the car, we thought it was people fighting. So when we get out to look, the policeman was beating on him, on Pedie. Pedie got himself up, and then he was back, and then the police reached for his gun, and he was like, put his hands up. He said, don't shoot me, don't shoot me, and then he shot him like a few times.
Well, first of all, I never expected to become an activist at age 75, but here I am.
This needs to be investigated. We are going to go to the Department of Justice and seek redress there. We're not going to give up.
Justice for me.
Someone has to provide food. Now I'm getting up in age, you know, and my offspring do not want to farm. So now it's up to me to try to find some young people that wants to farm.